a set of earmuffs on you, three times the size of your head, how deaf you'd be before lunch. These Oliver tractors were certainly great. I think this one's probably running about a 63 Detroit diesel, and he's got a big old turbo for the extra horsepower to get it. The drive shaft going up to the front end to give her a little extra traction as he makes his way down the track. But this thing here makes as much noise as a lot of, listen to that thing roar. Can you imagine? He's hardly even working yet. The governor isn't open up. She hasn't got right down to work as he's making his way down the track. He's kind of making her look real easy, but in the next few feet, things are really going to change. And there's where she brought her to her knees, right there. Kind of professional measurement, I'm going to say, Landry.